lovelies, so we just got baby Seiji ready for bed and we wanted to show you an update of his room. So if you come over here, I organized all his stuffed animals with the net hammock, and to my surprise, more teddy bears could fit in here, which I'm really happy about, because knowing us, we will get him more teddy bears. He loves this thing. Ever since I put it up, he's been staring at it nonstop, and all he wants to do is come and touch everything and kiss them. Show them which one is your favorite, Papa. Yes, this is his favorite bear that Dave got me years ago. So he loves his teddy bears, and I'm pretty sure when he gets older, he's gonna love playing with them too. We got this toy organizer, so I'm actually the one who picked it out. If you guys know, Dave is a Batman fanatic, so I showed him this, and you know, without hesitation, he said yes. It doesn't go with our theme that we want to do for the room, but it does go with the color, so it's an exception. If he does get more toys, we do have to get something else. And we also got this rug that is so comfortable and soft. And ever since we got it, he has been exploring all over, which is perfect because it's huge enough and he's able to like go all over the place and crawl so much more now. He actually started sitting up today by himself, like actually laying down and getting up in a sitting position. So he's really happy about that.
Yeah, we really needed this rug because the amount of times he's playing, and he's a pretty aggressive baby, so when he's just tossing things left and right, the last thing we want is for him to hurt himself. So this was a big help for us.
Yeah, and compared to what we have versus what we have now, he's able to roam around freely and do whatever he likes. Okay, so we actually have a surprise for him for his 8th month. He's actually 8 months today, so.
The big 8.
Yes, he's growing so fast. I wish time can slow down, but you can't stop time. We got him this toy, and it's a surprise. We did tell him it's a surprise, so he has no idea what it is.
He got a toy for him.
Yeah, he's so smart. So we got him a toy, and we're gonna see how he reacts to this toy. Now, Seiji has been talking so much, and recently he's been saying blah, blah, blah a lot.
I feel like he's been saying da, 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 but you know.
I'll be honest, he's been saying da, da, da a lot too. But that doesn't mean that he's saying da, da yet, okay?
I don't think he is, but okay.
Alright, so let's get the toy and show you. Yeah? Alright, so check the box out. First of all, this looks like it'll be a Jack Daniels box.
For real, mad bougie. When it first came in a package and I opened it, I was like, yo, babe, what is this? I couldn't even recognize it at first.
It's so pretty and it has like little designs on the bottom. This is
That is, talk about A1 packaging.
Mad bougie.
For a toy, out of all things.
Alright, Papa, are you ready?
You ready?
Are you ready to see?
We've been wanting to get him this toy since before he was even born because we thought it was going to be hilarious when he finally gets to meet this toy.
He turned around.
Oh, he's going for the camera.
Oh, Papa!
And there he goes.
Come, look!
Look, Bubbles!
Mommy and Daddy got you something.
We got you a new toy.
Come see!
Oh my god, he's going for the camera.
Clap, clap, clap. No, clap, clap, clap. Okay, Papa, you ready?
Baby.
Sage.
Babe.
Hi. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Sage. Hi, Sage.
Sagey. Hi, Sagey. Hi.
Hello. Hello. Oh, Freddy's so sleepy. Hello. Say hello.
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 I love you.
I love you.
Dada.
Mama.
Mama.
Dada.
Mama.
Say mama.
Oh, mama.
Mama.
Oh, mama.
Dada.
Mama.
Mama. Mama.
Sagey butt.
It looks like mommy and daddy's gonna have more fun with this. Dance, dance.
Yo, he'd be busting a whine nowadays. He loves dancing with daddy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh jeez. You just wanna eat it, that's all you wanna do.
At this point, they're just arguing with each other. You like it? You gonna give him a high five? High five! Good job!
Good job. Clap, hands for Sagey.
Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap.
Clap, hands for Sagey. Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap.
Oh, he has a blue hat. Isn't that cool? Oh! Oh my goodness.
So we've been waiting to give him this. So we've been waiting to give him this toy for a while now, and when we finally got it to him, I don't know how much he likes it.
I don't think he cares for it.
He just really wants to eat it. Everything right now, all he wants to do is just eat it.
I think the more he starts talking and it starts repeating whatever he says, he'll be like, what in the world?
He has like a handful of toys that's like his favorite go-to toys right now, so he doesn't even mess with most of his toys. He just wants his only favorite toys.
Yeah, for real. But yeah, that's all for the room. All that's left is we need to put up his books. Dave needs to make a bookshelf for that.
I thought we had a bookshelf you wanted me to get in mind already.
So you're not building the shelves anymore?
No, I'd rather get that one.
So what's the shelves for? Oh, we can put like the... maybe the hatch on the shelf.
Yeah, we have like four white shelves that would go for it with the theme of the room. And I already have some ideas for stuff I'm gonna put around.
Okay, so that's what's left to do. And the crib is coming next month.
That's the number one thing we've been waiting for a while now.
The mattress is coming in a week. Mm-hmm. And I still have to order the crib bedding for the crib. Yeah.
So everything should be here by next month.
Oh, did you see the bedding comes with a lamp?
How does that work?
What do you mean?
How does a bedding come with a lamp? What do you mean?
It's a five-piece set. So it comes with the crib skirt, the crib sheet, and a blanket. And then it comes with decals, and then it comes with a lamp.
So where do you put the lamp?
The shelf.
Jeez. Well, he has enough lights already in here, so if it's like a themed lamp,
It is a themed lamp.
So I have to see where I'm going to put it then.
It's a 5-piece set. You didn't check it out.
No, I didn't.
Oh my gosh.
So that means no more Alexa light bulbs.
No, we can still keep Alexa.
How many lights do you want in this room?
Plus, we need to get the other one.
Stand-up lamp?
Yeah.
Yep. He's going to have like three lamps in his room, minus the ones that's already on the ceiling.
Hi. Peekaboo.
I love you.
Yes, I do. Boo. Boo. Boo.
Hello. Sage. Sagey. Hi. I'm your friend.
He's like doing this if it bites. Like, do you bite?
I think you want to fight him. You want to throw hands for Mr. Cactus?
That's the second time he did a shiver.
You ready?
That was so...
Mommy's too big for this game. I said he throw hands, not you.
That was unintentional, I'm sorry. I was trying to fix it. Oh my god.
There you go, you can go to town on the way.
Boo 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 boo.
Bam bam bam.
Boo 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 boo. Boo 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 boo. Boo boo boo. Wow. Hello.
So that was a quick little video right there. We thought he was gonna have a bigger expression for the toy, but all he wants to do is eat it and throw hands with it. He didn't really seem interested at playing with it at all.
Yeah, I think he will check back in like 2 more months.
When you can start talking more. Alright, Mr. Cactus is gone in storage for now. Along with most of his toys.
You threw him on the floor? What did he do to you?
I'm on his side. You knocked him out for no reason.
It was an accident. Alright guys, thank you for watching Seiji talk to a toy cactus. He did a good job.
Good job.
So, good job.
Clap, hands for Seiji.
Clap, clap, clap.
Clap, clap, clap.
Maybe when the crib comes next month, we will walk you guys through us putting it together and decorating the room with the final touches and everything. We're super excited about that.
If anyone can guess what the theme of the room is, let us know in the DMs on IG. And maybe there might be something in for you. Let's see.
Also, I really hope that the crib does come soon, because now that he can actually hold on or try to get up and sit down, that's going to be a struggle in the bassinet, because the bassinet's very low.
He's already like reaching for the top of the bassinet trying to grab up. So
we need that crib ASAP.
For real. Like, as soon as he wakes up now, he's like going on all fours and he's trying to like sit up inside the bassinet. So that's how we know it's time for us to get something bigger.
Yep. All right. You want to say goodnight? Say goodnight. Sweet dreams. Mwah. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, Daddy,
stay beautiful.